So I think it might be time to stop bullying the chainmail and use it for its intended purposes, which is to stop slashes. The first shot hit the butted mail to basically show it's gonna blow apart whenever you hit it. The second one hit the riveted mail, and you can see that did almost nothing to it. So it's much better than what's out there commonly, and it does a really good job